Veterans Day, a day that comes every year on November 11th. They risk their lives for who? For me, for you, for us, for our country. Why? Because they are brave, they are loyal, and they love. Most people aren't even thankful, but they still do it. They still fight. Fight for me, for you, for us, for our country. We don't know what they went through, what they saw, or what they still see. They did it for me, for you, for us, for our country.
Clay Griffin, United States Army. Jim Peenick, United States Army. Dan Alexander, United States Army.